It takes a lot of effort for the Duomo to look this good. Monitoring of the monument's surfaces is now underway.
States of the cathedral, Giotto's bell tower, Brunelleschi's dome, and the baptistry are all being carefully evaluated over a 2-week period. This monitoring takes place twice per year and is carried out to review the monument's surfaces, identify weather-related deterioration, and plan for any necessary maintenance or restoration projects. Anyone moving through Piazza Duomo in this period will spot a 56-meter crane as it monitors the marble surfaces. First on the agenda, naturally, is the cathedral, but the crane will make its way to the other monuments too. In autumn of 2017, a larger crane will be put to work reaching the highest points of the dome and the bell tower. This whole process of careful observation dates back to the founding of the Opera di Santa Maria del Fiore in 1296. Historically, workers at the opera would check the marble surfaces by rappelling down the buildings with a rope. These days, you won't see any Indiana Jones-esque characters bouncing down the cathedral, but keep an eye out for the crane.